we're not going to be able to continue everything. We just don't have the resources to do so. But there isn't going to be a cliff edge. And what will happen over the course of the next few weeks is the relevant ministers will sit down with the Minister for Public Expenditure and the Minister of Finance, and we'll work out which measures we can continue and which ones we can't. And we will try and do that as quickly as possible in the next couple of weeks.